Mother and her young daughter are safe tonight after an hours-long hostage standoff in Lakewood.
Here's a look at the scene this morning at an apartment complex on True Lane Southwest. Officers responded to a domestic violence call about an armed man inside in violation of a protection order. Negotiators convinced him to let his wife leave the apartment, but he remained inside with their 8-year-old daughter throughout the day. Finally, a friend of the family intervened.
He called me a few times and I, was able to talk him into letting his daughter go. He was never trying to hold her hostage. He was just afraid of what the police may do because of the situation that he was in. And he, he doesn't need to go to jail. He rather he needs mental help, and that this is definitely a really big cry for help.
Well, both the woman and her daughter are at a safe location tonight. Lakewood police say the apartment belongs to him, so they agreed to back off and not to take him to jail today as part of the negotiation to release the girl. However, detectives are working on an arrest warrant on possible charges, including domestic violence assault and unlawful imprisonment.